оставлю.
Здрасте, здрасте. Тащить прям в дом. Не походу. Ну и ставьте там, где место найдете.
Neighbors came. They cleaned the road a little bit. Так. О, уже дом на дом похож. Looks great, guys. Ну, Шефи, ты же нарядный. В новом ошейнике. Тебе все равно, да? I offered Alex to go 1 hour ago, but he wanted to relax after his lunch. And now the heavy snowfall and the screen is always in water. So guys, let's make a small circle. Here is the big window. The window from the living room. What is here? That is also the living room, the second window. That is my study or craft room. I don't know how to call it. Here, guys, no windows at all. And one window is here. Alex! Уже что-то тащит. Will you invite us inside the house?
Да, сейчас я не сниму.
That is why we are here, guys. Alex forgot about the nets. And he wanted to go back. To take them from the windows. That is why we are here. Otherwise he would say, no, 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 we have to stay at home. These nets may be stolen, guys. That is why we take them from the windows. So, Shefi, you are outdoors. You stay there. Up. So, Alex shows how the window works. Yeah, cool.
Вот это еще вот так вот откидывается.
Ага. Так. So, guys, these two windows goes like this, and this also like this. So, what about this one?
То же самое. Здесь вот это вот отворачивается.
Oh, this window opens only like this.
Вот так вот.
And this one has two positions. Yeah.
ну все. Ну то не буду открывать, те вот то же самое.
Alex says those two windows are just like this one. So one half opens in one position and the other part opens in two positions. And here, guys, is linoleum. Very, very slippery here. The view from my window. Here we will put one metal or maybe two metal sheets, and the fence will be up to the end, so just not to see the neighbors. And the inside of the house looks like this. Nothing much was done since, I think, December or maybe the beginning of January. In the middle of January, Alex came approximately two times and they finished the floor with his dad. So also the walls are ready, as you may see. So I like the result. I think everything is perfect at the moment. So guys, half of the house is ready. So guys, about the details of window project. Alex went to a few organizations. The prices were different. He chose the cheapest the cheapest variant, and it turned out $700 for the windows and $100 for the installation, so for the worker to put these windows into the right places. So the total sum of money with work, with the delivery, $800. The roads are clean, guys. The tractor went here some time ago. Very little snow we have this year, and in the forest, as you may see at the end of winter, almost no snow. That is the end of our Dutch community. The forest starts. A few years ago the forest was very different. Here everything was in the trees. Now, as you may see, a lot of dead trees here. Yeah, Alex wants to have a look at the house from another street. So that is our neighbors, one of our neighbors from this street. Розовая улица, Rose Street. We have three neighbors. Two neighbors are on our street and one neighbor on this street. Now Alex has a favorite occupation. He compares to the size of the windows. With our windows. That is, guys, our neighbor. And that yellow house in some distance, that is our house. In the distance, guys, is our house. Looks like a very presentable one. I like it. That is, guys, our pond in winter. It looks like this. Thank you.